I've never wanted to talk about babies. I want to talk about babies with you. If you frown at me, you will frown at your babies. Beautiful people are a dime a dozen. Flesh. I don't want to watch them grow old. I want to watch you grow old. It's my destiny. I have no choice. I only have you. Minneapolis is my home. I brought you here to live with me. This is your destiny. Until you choose otherwise, and you will have to leave me, because I will never leave you. 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 As he repeats these words over and over on the last page of the letter, his perfect handwriting becomes larger and wilder, as if he's trying to write in the middle of an earthquake. Towards the end of our marriage, I kept that letter among the things I treasured most. I needed those words of commitment and passion from him, and he was no longer able to speak them. Thank you.